I think the little devil in all of us, as soon as you start to fly an aeroplane, you see bridges and large buildings and things, and you wonder whether you could fly through it, but you know you're not allowed. There's so many reasons that you shouldn't do it.
When you're flying through a gap that small with two aeroplanes, there's no margin for error.
We believe that nobody's ever done this before as a pair, so we think it really is a world's first.